because it helps in maintaining pregnancy. For about 9 days normally. Next hormone is estrogen. It is a female sex hormone. All these female sex hormone helps in the maintaining feminism in the females. That is development of mammary glands, development of ache, high pitched sound. These are the feminine glands maintained by the female sex hormones. These are female sex hormones. Then next here. Uterus, the next part, below part is the vagina, which helps in the release of baby at the time of delivery, as well as external genital arthritis is a major, then external genital arthritis and pair of vestibular glands are there in the reproductive tract and pair of mammary glands. This is all about female sex, female reproductive system along with female sex hormones. Is it clear to you? Yes.